tahajjud without sleeping the whole night, as a general rule, it is not sunnah to pray the whole night. It is not sunnah. Okay? But if you say, wallahi, I like to pray most of the night, this is okay. If you are not tired. يعني, for example, you slept enough time between Asr and Maghrib. Okay? Or, for example, for usually for old people, it is enough for them to sleep maybe at night 2 hours. So after Isha, they sleep 2 hours, then they started tahajjud from 8 until Fajr. Oh, it's okay. It's okay. The point that we should avoid praying the whole night. And you can pray most of the night. This is especially the last 10 days of Ramadan.